Do you love history? Would you enjoy doing scientific research? Do you have an inquiring mind? Are you artistic? Do you love working with your hands? Then if you tick all these boxes, then the occupation of a conservator might be for you. Conservators look after and repair works of art and old valuable items. They work in a variety of environments in both public and private sectors. These include museums, heritage institutions, libraries, universities, and archives. The work done by conservators is highly specialized because it's so particular. Conservators usually focus on a specific medium or type of object. Examples would be like documents, paintings, textiles, or furniture. When a new item is obtained, the conservator examines it to confirm that it is an original. The examination process may involve high-tech scans and micro and chemical analysis. Any damage the item has suffered is documented in a special report. All previous restoration work is also noted. The conservator creates a plan on how to stop further deterioration and how to preserve the item. In institutions such as museums, it's the conservator's task to monitor and record the conditions in which valuable historic items are displayed and stored. This is done to ensure that these items are kept in a stable environment to prevent them from being damaged. When collections are moved, either locally or internationally, the conservator usually plans the packing and moving process. The conservator often travels with the collection and supervises the setting up of the display at the new venue. Some conservators specialize in the removal of ancient objects found on archaeological digs. These objects have to be carefully packed for transport to the laboratory or museum for further analysis. Because of the nature of their work, conservators often research topics in their area of expertise and write articles for scholarly journals. Talks and presentations on their research are also given. People in this occupation usually work normal hours. This may change when a valuable exhibition is being set up. Travel can be a regular feature, especially when working on private commissions. There are numerous learning pathways for this occupation. Conservators usually have an academic background in chemistry, archaeology, fine art, or history. Postgraduate qualifications are advisable. Research positions typically require a master's degree in the field of specialization. Opportunities for self-employment are possible. Many conservators work on projects and contracts both locally and internationally. For those working in museums, opportunities for private commissions may occur through general public inquiries. Commitment to ongoing learning and development is vital in this occupation as new techniques are continually being developed.